girl Muffy, and I had to stop by my house to drop some of stuff away before I go to the airport to go to LA. So I just want to show you my cool little bathroom. I have my favorite chocolate cat, he's so cute, and my little Harajuku girls because I love Gwen Stefani, and all my little stickers and stuff like that. I usually draw on this mirror with lipstick. It's 5:50 in the morning and I am Audi 5000. I'm on my way to LA and I'm going just because I'm a rock star. I'm on an escalator and I'm about to jump on a plane and I'm about to get it popping. I'm so excited. It's only my second time out to LA. The first time sucked, so I'm gonna have a lot of fun. I'm spending a lot of time by myself. You're gonna see the only friends I have are my little bit of fans that I love so much. So I'm walking through the airport. Sometimes I wish my family could be with me, but my family tends to not be that close. And my friends are even further. Now, this is really, really crazy and amazing to me because I've never seen anything like this. I'm on my way to LA and we're flying above this land. Excuse me if I'm asleep, I don't know what it is. But there's like no houses or anything down there. There might be a few houses, but look. So now I'm off the plane and I'm walking to get my baggage. This is what we do when we travel and I'm so excited. It's like really, really hot here. And basically I'm not here for no reason. It's Grammy Award weekend, but I'm not receiving the Grammy, obviously. But maybe after this Rolling Stone contest, I will be receiving a Grammy, which will be excellent. But today I'm not here for that. I'm just going to be here to relax. It's going to be great. Yes, I'm waiting. Wait. Okay, so check it. I've been sweating these sneakers for a second now. And I checked them out at the Adidas store yesterday. They just came out actually the day before yesterday. But they didn't have them in my size in Atlanta. So now I'm in LA and I checked out the Adidas store on Melrose. And they had them. And look, there they are. I can't wait to go to Atlanta and show all my friends and show you guys all my friends. And we'll have a rock star fun time. I think that's how it's gonna go down. What you think, puppy?
I think so. Give me a kiss.